This should come in handy. This is valuable.
Should have run. Now you'll cry! Worthless.
This might be useful.
Do now is destroy
the ship. Gets squished. Now you're dead! I am Krogan!
Dangerous, but I can handle one.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Maybe a little risky, but it's just one.
We're out of time. Let's move.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side here.
Discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core.
We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up. Interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Until then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take a shuttle to access your next location.
Hunt!
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aye, aye.
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
Thank you.
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
You said my name aboard the Reaper. Have we met?
We know of you.
You mean I've fought a lot of Geth?
We have never met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepherd, Commander, Alliance, Human, fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
Old machine? You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the old machines.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Which?
Both.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics ask the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machine's hardware to protect our future.
What future are the Geth building?
Ours.
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
Are the Reapers a threat to you, too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
That seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy. We anticipate the exchange of data.